Yo guys, what's up?
I should have gone on the other side, but I might get wrong here, I don't know. I'm looking at that big puddle.
Alright guys, we are live, alright. So I just had to pull the chat up on my phone. And we should be good. Let's continue. We're not gonna go to Linesland Park. I'm actually gonna do some stuff. I should have $99, but I don't know. I hope I do to buy tricks. Alrighty. Hope I just gotta do something. Alright. We're gonna load on into the map really quick. Alright, hold up guys. You might be seeing a blue screen really quick. Let's see this here. Alright guys. Oh Lord, it really. I didn't save my $99.99. Oh, that's sus. Alright, we're gonna just buy a Chevy. I need to go to Alaska. I thought I did the tutorial, but we're actually going to go play on a different map then. New mods were added. I guess.
my page.
Alright guys, we're gonna start up a Lime's Mud Park. Like a new one. Hey! What? Let's get a storage. I don't know yet what I want. I think I'll... Yeah, I'm gonna take these. This truck is huge. Alright, let's go with... I think I'm gonna go with the black rims. This wouldn't be my first choice of exhaust. It's just I put that because I can't get on the exhaust. It's the only reason I use them. I don't want it like too high. I just want like just a regular lifted truck, not lifted high at all. It's just a regular truck that I can just get right around on. Right around in the mud. truck is pretty loaded down. And the thing doesn't stop, okay. Start heading off to the mud parks. I think we might come back to pick up another truck, but I don't know yet. First, I know where I'm going. It's like this whole park right here. I can make it if I go from where we can go there. I think I want to come to this park right here. So I'm going through right here. Oh no, no, not right here, not right here. I'll get stuck in here. This thing doesn't turn. Why is she not turning? Oh, we just had the same problem with the other truck. The thing wouldn't turn. Probably because I'm jackknifing. Should be rolling now. This is where we're turning in. Jackknife! Big truck can make it through. Alright, I'm gonna go in there first with this without the trailer.
Thank you.
Alright, I think I'm gonna go grab the other truck. See if this thing will pull out. Alright. This truck is one of my favorite trucks. See how deep this thing is. I think that's the one that I got stuck in this one. That's definitely stuck. Not stuck for the Ford. The Ford got stuck once. I think I've got this Ford truck stuck. And that was like in some deep mud. This is not deep at all for the Ford. I just like roll around everywhere in the Ford. I'm gonna pull this back. This truck just cut off. Uh-oh. Alright, so I tried to start it up a few times. She didn't start, so I have to go back to grab a camper, and I'll probably bring another truck too. I think I'm fucking stuck in here. So this is the way that we came, I'm pretty sure. No, this is not a lake. It's not to get in and out of this mud park. Alright, I'm gonna recover this truck. Here's our camper for the next few days. I think we're gonna be taking one of these big trucks. Yeah. They said I can take one of them. Out to the big mud pit. there later with this truck and go pull the Ford out. Maybe I might take the dad in. Gonna pull it out though. It's right this way. It's the mud hole of doom. Mud hole of death. You'll be lucky if you pass this point in the truck. See, I can't hook up to anything on the winch. She's just coming. Alright, that's that. I can't go anywhere else. Let's go back to the shop and let's buy her, so say, wrecker. I wouldn't call it a wrecker, but you can if you want. That, just to make sure I buy something else. I buy the crane truck. And if that didn't work out, I would buy this. Looks like we're gonna need something else. Crane truck. Put the crane on it really quick. Unless there's... Even the crane truck can't do it. Siri FaceTime Dad.
Making a FaceTime call to Dad.
Hey guys, I'll be right back. survived.
My gamer tag is A.
Okay.
Just a second, let me just accept you.
I'm finna join somebody, so.
I'll be there in 5 minutes with your friend quest.
Huh? Is he British or something?
No, he's just. I've had him off a while.
Tell me when you want an invite to the game.
Huh?
He's gonna invite me.
Okay, you have to listen to this.
Hey, Max, cool. Oi. You retarded. Chill out, bro. I'll be back, hold on. Welcome back to Farming with Gameboy. Alright guys, I wanna join my friend. Invented the semi trailer in Cleveland. Nice. Hello? Guess I'll just I don't know if they're in a game chat together, what? What does he want me to do? See if he can invite me to game chat or to whatever he's on. Can you invite me to the PSN party that you're in? Where is he?
Oh, if you're looking for me in the map, I'm in Drummond Islands.
Oh, so you're not in the starting map?
No, we're delivering
okay.
Containers.
Drummond Islands. Alright, yeah, I'm coming. Let's see,
I kind of need fuel, but I don't know if you'll be able to come down this track. It's like a really, really dodgy track.
Alright, I'll do whatever you need me to do. I really don't care at this point.
Fuck's sake. I can hear your horn.
Do you have any other trucks in here that I can leave?
Matt's got one of my trucks, but Matt's not talking in the party. I don't know what he's doing.
Oh, well, I think I just hopped in the truck. I don't know.
Let me go on the side of you first of all.
Bro, I cannot wait till my flipping satellite's back on because we haven't had TV for the past, like, week. Alright, I'm in a truck with a container.
What, sorry?
I'm in a yellow truck with a container.
Yeah, that's mine. That's what I'm delivering.
Alright. Let me hop out of it.
Yeah.
What do I get in?
I'm stuck. Really?
Is there another truck around here?
Can you reverse back at all?
Me? Or
who? Wait a minute. Yeah, let me just get up this hill and I'll fill the rest of you up.
Let's see. We're going to Black River until you say that Chevy's open.
A sec. Sorry, we're just in the middle trying to do something here.
Yeah, I get it.
Source. Fuel carrier empty. Are you all good then, Ryan? I've got 70 liters left in my truck.
Can you hear him? Because I can't.
No, he not dropping.
That's probably why I can't hear.
You've got 160 meters. Anyway, that's all. This truck's gone. Have you got your own vehicles at all?
Yeah, I have one. Where?
Yeah, Elliot, we're desperate for fuel. The guy that was supposed to be doing the fuel run.
I'll do fuel if you want me to.
Yeah, if you guys can come towards us with fuel, that'd be helpful.
Alright, let's see if I can go back over there.
It's Drummond Island, you're needing to head towards.
Yeah, I know, I just don't know how to get my truck over there, that's the thing.
I don't know if it'll help you, but my Chevrolet I've just abandoned it. Need to put it back to a garage.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Do that if you want, but
yeah, that's what
right,
I'm gonna
my
get.
Red Lodestar. There's a vehicle. There's a red Lodestar. It's Ryan's vehicle.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get the Chevy somewhere.
Well, to be honest, if you can get Ryan's truck, that'd be better, because it's got fuel and all that, and it's better for all roads.
Oh yeah, this truck is out of fuel. No, he's in it.
No, but he's got a red truck that's out of the garage. Global map.
There's only... How do you get the vehicle to there? If, like, it's in your garage, but... Because I can't find the garage on this map.
What map are you on?
Whatever island y'all are on.
No, but which town are you in? Are you in Smithville Dam, or are you in another one?
What do you mean?
There's four different maps.
I'm in... Dumbin Island, Michigan, USA. I don't know what you mean.
Oh, hold on a sec. Oh no, that's you.
I'm in the Chevy.
Yeah, but the Chevy's empty.
Yeah.
You need to restore it back to the garage.
That's probably what I should do. Do you wish to recover your vehicles, Miss? Oh, this is not my truck.
Well,
I can't recover.
41 liters of fuel left.
Look, I'm gonna just go to Black River get my truck.
Well, that's what I'm saying. What map are you in? Black River's a different map.
Yeah, I just got in Black River. How do I take a truck from Black River and put it in the island that y'all are in?
You need to go into Black River, recover your truck back to the garage, and go into the global map, open up Smithville Dam, go down to the garage, and then you need to retain your truck, first of all.
Okay.
I told him to go to Smithville, but he's not doing that. See, in Smithville, there's a red truck, and it belongs to Ryan, and it's a fuel truck.
Oh, in Smithsville!
Yes.
Oh. So y'all, okay. Is it a white Western Star?
I'm not sure what it is. He says it's a red
Gold
Star.
Yeah, this is probably it then. I'll check. It's the Smithville Dam. Oh yeah, it's probably it's because the picture of it is white. It says white on the truck. Yo, whoever's in my stream, hello. I don't know how to say that.
How much fuel have you got, Ryan? I'm down to 25 liters. Can I nick some fuel for you? Oh, wait, we might not need to.
Oh Lord, yeah, his truck is flipped.
Oh, is it still there? It might be just from the corner.
No, like it's flipped on something. I'd have to like...
Don't recover it.
Recover? No, don't? Okay.
No, don't. I think it's just...
Where is it? It's like... How do I say this? I don't get... Okay, I'm in a tank now. Okay.
Oh my god! Sorry, I just went and loaded back into filming an island by accident.
Oh yeah, I saw that. Okay, let's use this tank to go flip the truck back over.
It says this red truck is before Smithville Dam.
Before Smithville Dam? Oh, so the tank.
Yeah, there's a fuel tank, it says.
Yeah, that's what I'm in. Right now, I'm in a tank.
How much fuel's in it?
199 liters. I could try to go to the gas station and then come over there to y'all.
I can gas fuel real good. Oh, nice. Sorry, Ryan's gonna sort it.
Well, I think one of y'all two of y'all are actually in the map that I'm in, because I see both of y'all on the map.
Yeah,
alright, I'm gonna go over here to the gas station and fill this thing up before I go anywhere else.
Once we deliver these, by the way, Ryan, I think I'll be new for the night. It's like two in the morning, so.
Oh, really? It's 7:58 for me in the afternoon.
Different in the afternoon, not the new one.
Yeah. No, I think I've played on this island, this map before. Yeah. I don't know. The roof is full, so we're good on the roof thing. Alright, where are you guys at?
Fuel.
Oh, you guys are all the way over there. Alright, looks like we're going on a trip to meet y'all.
Oh, hold on a second. Wait there. Why is it source?
Is it?
Wait a minute. Park up next to me. You need to park up next to me. Right, so the source needs to be the Skullfield carrier and the thing is. Don't let me fill up. Wait a minute, you need to wait next to me. Who's driving that thing?
What?
Who's driving the red truck?
I'm driving the red tank.
Do you want to just stay still for a minute? Because I can't refuel because you're moving.
Yeah, I can. I'm staying still.
Refuel. It's telling me for some reason it's not allowing me to fuel up.
Probably because I'm like miles away from you.
You're right next to me.
No, that's not me. Oh. That's not me if you're saying I'm right next to you, trust me. Cause I'm far away from y'all.
There isn't a red truck there with the fuel.
I don't know, I'm in a tank.
Is that you, Elliot?
Probably so. Let me see. I'm gonna tell you exactly who's in the jump next to you. His name is Matt J-A-D.
It's not letting me refuel. I've got 131 litres left, but it's not letting me refuel from the stuff. Yo, Matt, can you try and fill me up, please?
I'm coming soon.
If it comes, don't tell, I'll tell you. I've got 127 litres left. I'll just try and stay off all wheel drive.
Yeah. That's what's gonna drain your gas. I need a park right here. Let's see where you guys are at. So, you guys are you guys are still far, far away. Oh, actually, you guys are coming towards me. Yeah, that's if y'all were to take that, but... Okay.
The warehouse.
Let's
a warehouse at the dump, isn't it?
Oh, the warehouse is really far. I think. Are y'all delivering at the farm? Because I can meet you at the farm.
No, we're delivering at the dump. Before the dump. Sorry, Matt.
Oh, I see exactly where you guys are. I'm going to. Alright. I'll try to go there. Alrighty. Isn't this thing supposed to float across water, or is this the wrong vehicle that... Oh, there's an entrance. Ooh, I might get stuck onto this thing. Okay, yeah, that's not good. I mean, it's a tank, so it should be good. Yeah.
Oh,
it's
right.
Like it's still not even right. Alright, we passed the river. I've passed the river now. Okay.
Over.
Right.
The dam, and then once we deliver this...
Oh, Lord, that is far! Okay. I need to get on top of that mountain. Then go down and... Oopsie doopsies. I think, is this entrance? I would say it is, but I don't know if it is.
Oh, fuck, bouncy, bouncy.
Bouncy. Bouncy, bouncy for real over here too. Alright, let's see. Y'all are in this. What about this? Okay, this. This is the truck that's flipped. And the has.
I don't know whose truck that is. I think it's probably one Jaden was driving earlier on. Maybe. It was got a fuel tank attached to the back.
Yeah, it's a semi. Yeah, one of you guys would probably have to come and help me in this thing, which I can't help myself. I don't know if I can. That's gonna take a while to get there. Okay.
All right, you don't need to come towards us because we're not far away from where we need to go.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to Island Lake. I wanna see what Island Lake is about. Nice, I'm not gonna go to Island Lake. I'm gonna go to here. Truck down there because it has bad mileage, or do I want to bring this truck? Okay, do you need fuel?
I think it'd be too far away. We brought someone behind us with fuel.
Okay, and I can't, out of all the trucks, I can't get the fuel tank on this one that I picked. Service truck right here, the Lodestar. Alright, I'm by the, go to frame options, load, I wanna, service cab, does the service cab actually work on this truck?
Wait, I'm making a wrong here.
Okay, no it does not, okay. Where is, oh, there it is, okay. Please tell me I can get what I want on here. Yes, no, I can't. I'm gonna have to get a truck to pull the fuel trailer with. Or I can just pull it with the semi. Yes, I can buy one. And it's probably gonna be a problem because I do not have a semi thing, okay.
Brian, you must be miles ahead. I can't see you at all.
Alright, I will go and hook up to the trailer and start driving y'all. Probably will take a while because I'm on a whole different map, but yeah.
We're just coming up to the delivery point in a minute.
Alright. Alright, I just bought a fuel trailer.
I'm not sure where to turn up. Is this here?
Let's see, where's the entrance to where y'all are? Perfect. Y'all are in Smith's Dam, right?
Yep.
Dang, that's across the map from here. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the flood delivery.
Still got 58 liters left.
Bro, this truck right here is a tank. Bless you. You have been promoted, Yeeyee. Dang, that's not a lot.
I'll make sure to stop by next time. Yeah, cheers for the help, Ryan. I'll be back on again tomorrow. You too as well, Matt. But I need to go. It's late. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning now, so...
Alright.
Yeah, I'll catch you. I'll be back on tomorrow, guys, at some point.
Alright. Yeah, I'll be back on tomorrow, too. Probably not this early, though. Yeah.
Going live tomorrow. What's tomorrow? Tuesday? Probably.
Alright, I think I'm going to go in that one in kids.
Notifications are on. Alright, Ryan, cheers for the help. That's probably kicked his all out anyway.
Let's see, I think I can take my shower and get at least some stuff done.